We're working to learn more about a deadly accident along a stretch of Western Reserve Road in Beaver Township. We just got these pictures into our newsroom. The crash was between Hitchcock and New Buffalo Roads near the turnpike. A Jeep and another SUV collided. The Jeep then forced a Ford Fusion off the side of the road. The driver of the Ford Fusion was pronounced dead at the hospital. The Ohio State Highway Patrol is investigating.